Rock bottom, boy. Yeah, I don't do now, boy. Look at the controls real quick.
He's a weird bitch like Lady Gaga. My diamonds dancing, don't be Spanish, but they hit the cha-cha. These niggas mad cause I'm up, don't give a fuck. Like aha, we get the chopper and blast his ass. Ain't talking Baja, what's all the rah-rah? Take her on the island, but ain't no total drama.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy EJ Till, back with another video. Y'all can see me playing SmackDown. Here comes the pain. Now, I haven't played this, like, since I was probably about, I mean, maybe 8, 9 years old, I think. I don't know, it's a long time. But, yeah, man, like, this used to be the game back in the day, bro. I was playing this and SmackDown vs. Raw, the first one. So, I mean, I know a little bit thing or two, Now, I ain't gonna hold y'all. Even though I played SmackDown vs. Raw and SmackDown vs. Raw 06, I still be forgetting the controls, man. So, if I catch some L's, don't judge me, okay? Do not judge me. I'm only human, okay? So, yeah. Ooh, they start me off with The Rock? Yeah, I'm gonna pick The Rock then. Oh, so now we can start off with finishers? I'm gonna cheat. I want myself 3 finishers. The crap. Use elbow. Rock bottom. Alright. We're gonna look at some Brock Lesnar off the rippies. Oh, original. Oh, those are different ones. Okay. We'll go all these. No, we don't discuss him. Nah, we don't talk about that guy. No, Chris Jericho, yeah. The other guy, Christian. Eddie Guerrero. The GOAT. Edge. You want to buy Adam Copeland now in AEW? Yeah. Eric Bischoff, oh my gosh. Oh, he locked up. Or is he locked? No, he's not. Goldberg. Might be Goldberg. Goldust. Who the hell is this? Hillbilly Jim? I don't know about a Hillbilly Jim. But the Hurricane. Iron Sheik. Whoa. Hey. AI John Cena. They got John Cena. We gonna, you know, we're gonna be fair, we're gonna give him one. Alright? Obviously we're going to SmackDown, cause yeah. And shoot, what's the match? How match was going so far? I mean, it's looking nice. It's pretty cool. Yeah, we just gonna play, man. We just gonna go try to get this dub. Ooh. Oh, snaps. Got the whole. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's dope. That's a dope. That's pretty dope. I like that. Look at his intro. That's pretty lit. Whoa. Okay, Dwayne. Freaking a chairman now. TKO. Doing the same. That's crazy, though. Like, did y'all hear that? Like, he legit, like, on the board now. That's crazy. And freaking Raw gonna be on Netflix next year? That's crazy. I'm sure this has been a crazy week so far. It's only Tuesday. At least the time recording. All this stuff going on. That's wild. Hey.
So, you think you're untouchable?
I'm gonna say, word life. Song's pretty fire. Word life. Boy, right there. Nah, that's getting to the match, though, man. That's getting to the match. Stealing. When situation arrives, hold the inverse L1 button. Okay. Oh no, I'm about to. What's the controls? I keep forgetting. I reverse. Oh, I'm gonna lose off rip. I don't know the controls. I'm in this motherfucker blind. I'm in this motherfucker blind. What the fuck, John? That's my dick. Oh my gosh. Get him. What buttons I press? Get up. Get up and go. I saw that the controls are so far started. I be going here blind. I be getting destroyed. Oh my god. How I reverse? How I do any of this? Get up. I just figured the arrows is how I move. That's how I've been. Like, that's the only thing I can remember. But everything else is like, bruh. I don't got a fighting chance. He keep throwing me. Get up off of me. Oh my god. Get up. Yo, no. He's trying to pin me. Get up off me. It's only got to two. You bum. How? I got one hit off. What the? What's going on? He gonna slap me upside my head? The disrespect, you fool, you clown. You're saying Rocky suck. Oh my gosh, this motherfucker, yo. Yo, ain't no way, son, ain't no way. What the fuck? I gotta figure out a way to get you, bro. It's rats. Oh my gosh. Like, how do I reverse? Oh, I think I figured it out. I got him, y'all. Get punched, John. How freaking dare you. Mess with me. Oh, shit, man. Oh, that's why I get talking too much, bro. You slap this on my head with disrespect. Oh, my goodness. This is crazy. Get the fuck up off me. He won't get up off me. Bro, high reverse. I pressed something, he reversed, bro. Now it's like, I can't do it no more. And this dude about to get his signature back. It's all wrapped, bro. Get up, bro. Pressing all the buttons. Yes, get up off me, bro. I don't know what to press. I don't know what to do. The game is on some bullcrap. I don't like it. Bro, he threw me out the ring. Oh, I thought he threw me out the ring, bro. I gotta figure out. I figure out a time at least. It doesn't matter. Like, how you out the ring? Did I drink this? Like this? No, it's that. So, pull out a sledgehammer. He pulled out the sledgehammer. Gotta get him. Can't do all that, bro. Oh my god. No! What the fuck? You about to do the attitude adjustment? No! It's wrapped. I lost. How I get up? I don't know, son. I got up, bro. I just want to figure out how to fly. You bastard. You're forcing, son. Bro, ain't no fucking way, man. Stop it! Bro. You fucking me up. I'm pretty sure my overall is higher than his. You fucking me up. With disrespect. Bro, high reverse. High reverse, bro. Someone high reverse is rash, bro. It's rash. Can I, like, look at the controls or no? I can't look at the controls. I'm screwed. I gotta figure this out by myself. I don't know how to get in the ring. I don't know how to do none of this. How you back in the ring? I figure out how to run. At least. How you get back in the ring, though? Like. Get off. Shoot, I said triangle, bro. You didn't hit me with that, bro. I'm sorry. Unless I forgot. Oh, I think I hit square. That's how I got it. No, you didn't hit with the chair. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? No, he got me. You bastard. You bastard. Oh my gosh. Oh. What the? Hey, what the? Get up, man. No! Bro, this is some... I'm bleeding? That's some old bullshit, man. That's some old bullshit. Wow. Now y'all tell me about the reversals. Bastards. You bastards. I don't do now. Okay. Oh, crap. Soon I say I know what to do, man. I know what to do now. Oh. Rock bottom, boy. Yeah, I know what to do now, boy. Look at the controls real quick. So, but. I didn't have to do that. Are you bum? Bro, I hit, bro. I hit the buttons to reverse, you bastard. I know what to do now. Try to play me, man. Oh, I ain't hit both of them. That's on me. Oh, you gonna try to, bro? You're not gonna get me, bro. 1, 2. I said, get off, bro. What this is, bro. Goofy boy, get hit with that bumper. Thought this was. That's on me, bro. That one on me. I take. Bro, you gonna do that? Boy, reverse, boy. Think this is, bro. What do you think this is, bro? What do you think this is, man? Ah, I get slapped around, Goofy. Oh. You got me. Bro, what? Not you do. You doing a submission on me, man? You doing a submission on me. Bro, you're about to submission. What the crap? What do you think this is, bro? Bro. Rope break. Yeah, rope break, Goofy. Hey, this is, son. Bro, I ain't have a chance, bro. Ah, this so buzz, bro. Bro, chill, bro. Bro, I don't even know what he's gonna do. I don't know if he's gonna hit me or strike. Or grapple. So it's like, damn. Get him, Rod. Get this sucker, bro. Show this sucker how you get down, bro. Show him how you get down. Like, just get him. Get this sucker, bro. Ooh, Goofy. You gonna play on me like that, goofball? This is. Bro, I hit R2. That's how you freaking reverse the grapples. What's the point? What is the point? I just want to know. Like, if you don't still do that bullcrap, what's the point, bro? I hit the button. They playing with my top right now, bro. Can't get that one. Goofy. What is this? Goof boy. Ain't no way he got that hit off, bro. Goofy boy. Another one. Damn. And that's how you like it. Monkey bastard. Our Ridge came and just trying to throw me though. It's crazy, son. That is crazy. Oh, Ray Goofy. Bro, I said, give me that. Said, give me that game. Don't do me dirty like that. Give me that. Give me that. Yeah. Give me that. Also, did the. Bro. I hit it. Who was about to shoot? I hit it too, bro. Don't even do me like that. I said, don't even try. Don't even try. Ooh, in the ball. But he's not hitting the ball. Got him. Bro, let me. Oh, you busted. Yeah, sucker. Boom, boom, boom. Get got, boy. Get got, boy. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Yeah. The people's elbow. Ah. Ooh, yeah. Electrified movement, all sports entertainment, baby. Yeah. Get the pin. Get the pin, boy. Get the pin. Get him. Once someone controls his raps. Once someone controls his raps. Can't get me. Can't beat me. But you know, once I know the controls, it's raps. I'm gonna get the dub. So I ain't feeling this thing, though. But yeah, man, that's SmackDown. Here comes the pain. If I want more of this or any other old wrestling game, let me know in the comments. Also, how y'all feeling about WWE 2K24? Like, looking at the trailer and stuff, I was thinking about reacting to it, but I already saw it like soon as it dropped. Like, I got a class, so I ain't want to lie. I feel like if I did that, I wanted to be real. I don't want to fake nothing. So, but looking at like the cover athletes, they got my girl Bianca Belair on the cover, Rhea Ripley, looking real good. You know what I'm saying? The 40 years of WrestleMania cover looked dope. Now, obviously, I knew this. But, like, before they announced that, I had a feeling I was right. You know, Cody Rhodes, cover athlete, standard edition. That's pretty cool. Not gonna hold you, though. Kind of wish it was, like, either another edition, like, or a cover special, like, dedicated to Bray Wyatt. Or, like, bro, it's been, like, almost 4 years now. Like, or, yeah, 4 years for real, since Roman came out and set the table, Tribal Chief type stuff. I don't like how they did him because he was like on the worst like 2K cover, like the worst game. So it's like, get this man a chance, give him as a Tribal Chief, give him his own cover or whatever. Like, I know he on the 40 year WrestleMania cover, but like, get this man, he should be a cover athlete, bro. What the hell? Because I feel like they, next year, I don't know, it might freaking be CM Punk that's on the cover. Like, I don't know. I just want or wanted Roman to be on the cover, but I digress. Take some of y'all. Peace. Stay positive.